Have you ever used an ATM machine, downloaded music, or used instant messaging to talk to friends? Well, information systems professionals dreamed up these ideas and helped make them a reality, changing the face of banking, entertainment, and communications. And that is only the beginning. Information Systems is at the cutting edge of the digital revolution. It combines business, technology, and leadership. Information Systems opens up endless possibilities for those seeking a career in the IT industry. By obtaining a degree in Information Systems, you'll earn the passport to opportunities that will broaden your mind, allowing you to make a difference in the world of technology.
Information Systems professionals can have a great impact on decisions that a company makes to get strategic advantage over the competition.
UVSC's Bachelor of Science in IS was designed in accordance with the Accreditation Board for Engineering and Technology guidelines for four-year undergraduate programs in information systems.
With a bachelor's degree in information systems, a professional has the opportunity to move into almost any one of the IS careers. The United States Bureau of Labor Statistics has just come out with some exciting forecasts for IS careers. Some of the different fields that they've predicted growth in are in the area of systems analysis and design and networking systems and data communications. They predict that those types of careers will increase by 57% by the year 2012.
Utah Valley State IS faculty combines rich knowledge of the subject with real-world experience as information systems professionals. They teach using a learn-by-doing approach to instruction. As an IS major, you will learn firsthand from experts the skills and leading-edge technologies you need to succeed in the world of IT. With a degree in information systems from Utah Valley State, the possibilities are endless.
Well, I would say if you like to use technology to create solutions for people that are helpful, if you like to solve problems, it's probably a good idea for you to get a degree in information systems. There's quite a few things that you can do, but by getting a degree in information systems, you increase your chances 100-fold because you gain a wide variety of skills. Employers see that you put the time in. Employment will pretty much come to you if you put the time in to get a degree.
If you are looking for a long-term career with multiple job opportunities in a myriad of ranges, this is the right profession for you. Application software developer, business systems information architect, security analyst, systems consultants, e-business developer are but a few of the amazing job opportunities out there. The earning potential for such great careers is just as impressive. The starting salary is around $55,000 and only goes up from there. So achieving financial security is right at your fingertips. Where you choose to work is up to you. Opportunities exist coast to coast, internationally, even right here locally. All an information systems graduate needs to do is to decide on a job location.
There's several ways it's positively affected me. Obviously, the relationships I've established with the faculty and students, some of those continue to this day. For my family that I have, we own a house, we can have kids, and we can live comfortably, so that's a very positive effect.
Having the good life is something everyone dreams about. For the information systems professional, it is a reality. With opportunities to travel all over the world, a current passport is a must. Many IS professionals enjoy flexible work schedules, and some even telecommute to work from a virtual office in their home. Information systems professionals receive the well-earned respect of their peers in the technology field. With the knowledge, education, and skill they possess, IS professionals hold the future in their hands. A career in IS provides not only job flexibility and great earning potential, but also provides opportunities to stay abreast of the latest advances in the technology field. And it is well known that those in the IS field get things done, making it easier for the rest of society to continue functioning in today's digital world.
Well, when I'm hiring someone, I want someone that is really proactive. That's the main thing that I look for. I also want someone that can be creative. So I pay a lot of attention to those areas. But I also want some technical expertise, or at least some technical knowledge. And in my experience working and, with the UVSC and hiring people from the UVSC, I can say that they really excel in all of those areas. I have seen that professors here pay a lot of attention in training their students to be proactive and, you know, and be creative too.
What does becoming an IS professional do for the average college graduate? The education received at Utah Valley State provides the business skills and understanding of technology needed to rise to the top of the IT world. This is what employers are looking for. Students learn the ins and outs of business and the cutting edge of technology, and how to discover the advances needed to improve today's technology. Information systems professionals are the future and decide the future. Utah Valley State opens up the possibilities for students to move ahead in the IS program. There are many leadership opportunities, clubs, sports, and activities to get involved in, giving each student the opportunity to become more marketable and a great resource to any employer or be their own boss. With the education, expertise, opportunities for internship, and skills learned through the Utah Valley State Information Systems Bachelor Program, a student is not leaving with just a four-year degree that opens up the possibilities for a career, but with a significant networking system for jobs, information, and support. Enter the fast track of the information systems field by visiting one of our knowledgeable advisors and take a step towards your dreams. Getting your education in IS from UVSC puts you in the starting blocks for your future. The information systems graduate is always ready for what comes next.